Leighton Meester looks unrecognizable with her dramatic makeover in her latest Instagram photo. Known for her luscious brunette locks, the Gossip Girl star could be seen sporting platinum blonde long bob. Having a blonde moment, she wrote along with a picture which also saw her rocking hot pink lips and a matching bright sweater. Thank you to my hair saviors, at Aura Colorist and Carafix Protein Treatment at Next Sunny Salon. Talking to Pop Sugar, Leighton shared that the reason for the change was fairly simple, saying that she was getting bored of her natural hair color. I recently cut my hair, and thought I just want the exact opposite of what I have, she said. I want to try something completely drastic and different, and I thought this is the right moment to do it. You know when you just get it in your mind and you have to do it? The 31-year-old actress also shared that she was excited to experiment more with her new look. My overall look on a regular basis is pretty pared down and natural and I'm excited to be a little more bold, she said. It's a completely different feeling and look than when I'm a brunette. According to the colorist, Ora Friedman, changing the hair color of the actress took about 6 hours. She also said that Leighton's hairstyle was inspired by one of the first Playboy playmates, Jane Mansfield. Leighton has these bedroom brown eyes, so she needs a softer platinum as opposed to a super cool color so it won't overpower her very soft features, she said. While Leighton said that she was excited about her new look, Friedman revealed that the actress was basically in shock when she first looked in the mirror. But she's in love with her hair, the colorist noted. She kept touching herself up in the mirror because it's such a huge difference.